friend walking down the street. He was standing all shaky, hands all sweaty, and he could hardly speak. I might as well take a minute or two to put you on to some game. You got a boy like him, a man like me, and that's just not the same. And never mind the SMS, what you need is a sweet caress. Everybody wanna talk too much, but what you need is a special touch. Oh boy, wouldn't that feel right? A little dinner with a candlelight. And really when it comes down to it, the man is down to fight.
to the sound of the radio. To the sound of the radio.
A son of a radio has made a present certificate, and the winner is Hong Yi Fan.
Hey baby, what's that sound?
Happy and thankful that I got this opportunity to join this competition. I learned the new skills of using a variety of recycled and exotic materials to excel and develop my creativity. This is an unforgettable experience, therefore I believe this is a good platform for you to express your creativity. Thank you so much, Connect.
Hi, I'm competing because I won first prize for Hanukkah Hishaw, but was my first time doing university years. I tried my best speaking for 2 months provider. Now I have gained a new experience with from when I can dance and also more for the future. I thank my parents and the sure do. I want like to assist my students and also help them to share this competition to them more. And people stay tuned and confident. This was a moment that I never forget.
It feels quite unreal, but a very happy thing for sure. Our chances were not as high as we knew we were up against university students who have studied specifically in this field. But yet, we have managed to prove our mettle. We have learned a lot, especially about bats. We are more confident about ourselves.
So our advice is that you should always heed the mentors' advice and do whatever they say. They are the professionals after all.